Lebanon is in the Middle East. If you want to go back in the history, used to be the capital city for Phoenicia. And Lebanon in the history used to be the only passageway during any invasion from Europe to Asia or from Asia to Europe. So that's why we have a bit of everything. When you say hummus, means start from Lebanon. So that's why when you eat in Lebanese restaurant, the hummus, and you eat somewhere else the hummus, you can find completely two different things. Falafel is, we describe it in the Middle East as a veggie burger. And the falafel can be as a main course, or it can be a sandwich, or it can be eaten on his own. In Lebanon, really, we love too much the lamb. We have cows, we have goat, but our main thing is the lamb. So that's why when we want to prepare a dish with a lamb, we know which lamb we're looking for. We fill it with spinach, marinated, of course, with sumac herbs from Lebanon, and oil and lemon juice, and we bake it in the oven. Like what I said, they won't remember me as me. They will remember the food because the taste is always there. Like what I said, they came 20 years ago. They eat the same quality as now. Everything went expensive, yeah, but we try as much as we can, you know, to lower our profit, to stay in the market, and to keep our regular customer happy.